puncture dermal injections. You have to see the bubble in each point, just a small drop. Intradermal injection.